gentleman wanted, a lover, with a kind heart, slow to temper, preferably richer than a certain man from Turin, and good breeding, and one who's not willing to let myself disembowel myself over him, and not willing to die in a duel. Can you tell I'm having a little rough time with lovers now?